everyone. So today I have a really quick hair tutorial for you on how to make curls and waves using a bubble wand. I got this on a special on Black Friday. It was marked down to $20, I think, from like $40. So I decided to give it a try. I've always wanted to try these, but they were super expensive. So yeah, that's what I used to make these type of curls with my hair. And I kind of have some bouncier curls, some soft curls, some waves, just to kind of give it some texture. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you how to do that in this video. And I apologize because someone is leaf blowing right outside my window, and they have been for several hours. So I'm so sorry if you can hear that in this tutorial, but I just really wanted to share this video with you. Even though, sir, you've decided to leaf blow your house for many hours on Saturday morning. Okay, so I'm just gonna get started, and I just have freshly washed hair, but I did use a curl cream. You can use whatever kind of like curl cream or hair styling cream that you want to. I just put it into damp hair, and then I blow dried my hair straight. So this is what I'm left with. I'm just gonna brush out any knots. And I've parted my hair kind of above my eye because I like it to have like a slightly part to one side. So you can part your hair however you want. Then I'm going to take a little clip here, and I'm going to section my hair in half. Then I'm going to take and section half of my hair like this, twist it, and I'm going to clip it back. So now we're working with a smaller section. I'm just going to brush this out. And I like to take a little bit of hairspray and spray it first so that the curl stays or the wave stays, but you can do whatever you like. I don't use a lot, just a little bit to help it curl. So then I'm going to take a small section, and with our bubble wand, I think that's what it's called, you're going to either wrap it around where the indentions are or around the little bubbles themselves, depending on what kind of style you want. I'm kind of going for like a messy, quick tousled look, so I think I'm going to change it up and wrap it in between the little dents and then also around the little bubbles, kind of changing it. So this first one, wrap it and then hold. Sorry, my hand is in the way. And I hold for 10 or 15 seconds. You can hold for however long you think will make it last. And then there we go. I don't know if you can see that curl right there. Is that it's given me a nice soft curl. Can you see that? Yeah, that was super quick. That was 10 seconds. So I'm just gonna take this back section. I'm just gonna do the same. Sorry, that's kind of awkward. This curling bubble wand thing did come with a protective glove, but honestly, I'll show you the glove in a little bit after this. The glove is like one of those like exfoliating gloves that you use in the shower, so I think that one, mine didn't come with a very good one. If you do have one of those heat protecting gloves, I would use it just to be on the safe side, but I'm just trying to be a little careful and try not to use it. Okay, and there we go. So you can see this is what I have, and since I went in the little indentions here, since I went into the indentions, it gave me a more bouncy curl. You can go around the bubbles to get like a wave, but since I have shorter hair, my hair is gonna be a little bit curlier at the beginning to begin with, if that made sense. But my hair, the curl always kind of falls out into loose waves, so I'm glad I have kind of tighter curls now. So yeah, alrighty. I'll show you that glove now. This is the glove that mine came with. And yeah, it's like one of those like exfoliating gloves. It's kind of weird, right? Whatever, but. Okay, so now I'm just going to take this side and put it to the back, and I'm going to unclip this side, and I'm going to brush this side out again, spray it with a little hairspray, make sure that's to the back. And now this time, I'm going to start from the back of my hair and move forward, so that way you don't miss any pieces. I find that when I start from the front and move back, I end up missing like a piece here and there. So I'm going to start in the back. I have my bubble wand, and I am just wrapping it. And then hold. Hold and look at your elbow. Isn't that nice? Yeah. Let's hold in, hold in. I'm gonna let it go, and there we go. There's my curl. This is so easy. This is like a foolproof way to get curl into your hair in no time at all. And I know that whenever I freshly wash my hair, I can hardly get curl in it at all. So that's why I really like this little bubble wand. I'm really pleased. And I feel like that this little bubble wand makes your curls like more unique. Sometimes whenever I use rollers, it turns out that all of my curls look exactly the same, and it kind of looks like I've tried really hard, and I kind of want people to think that I've tried to put myself together, but I don't want people to think that I've tried super hard, like when I'm just going to work, but I want to look put together. Does that make sense? So I feel like that, you know, doing your hair this way, it looks like you've done your hair, but you haven't spent a million hours doing it. Effortless. It looks effortless. So. Okay, so now you can see this is kind of what this side of my hair looks like. And I just like to turn them like this. And yeah, so you have nice bouncy curls, they're soft. And for me, at least with my hair type, I know that these are gonna fall out into kind of a wavy look. So, you know, right now it looks kind of intense, but after an hour or two, I know my hair is gonna fall down into waves. So with this second side, since I have more hair on this side than I do on this side, since I have my part, I'm going to brush it out again just to make sure. And then I'm going to try to find the layers. Since I have layers in my hair, if you have layers, this might work for you too. I try and find the shortest layer and clip that back, because that's going to be the trickiest part to do, is that short layer, for me at least. Okay. Spritz, spritz, spritz. Oh, if you're wondering, I'm using the Got to Be Fat-tastic volume hairspray. I got this at Dollar Tree, but I think they sell it at like Walmart, maybe Target, or online for sure. This is the Schwarzkopf, so just in case you were wondering. So after you have touched up any pieces and you finish curling your entire head, you'll get kind of curls that look like this. It will depend on how you've wrapped your hair, but these are the curls that I have. So they're pretty light, and I've kind of molded some with my hands back this way to make them look more wavy, and then I kind of push up my hair to give it a little bit more volume, and I sprayed it once again with my hairspray, and yeah. So this is the kind of look that you're left with, at least I am. It was super quick. It took me like 5 minutes or less, which is great because I know oftentimes I'm in a hurry when I'm getting ready in the morning. So yeah, if I can do it, I know that you can do it. If you have any questions or comments about the bubble wand, or exactly other questions about how I did this or what I did, just leave them in the comment section down below. If you'd like to see more hair tutorials, give this video a thumbs up or let me know in the comment section, because I love to try different hairstyles, and yeah, I really want to start branching out with my hairstyle, so hopefully I can share that with you. But I hope you all are having a great day, and I'll leave other links of places you can find me down below, and I'll see you in my next video, guys. Bye!